In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make bundle tags on a budget.
Becoming a small business owner, I felt it was hard to find things that was inexpensive like the bundle tags. It makes everything look prettier, but people wanted $200, $300 just for 50 to 100 different bundle tags. My goal was to find something very inexpensive without breaking the budget. So I decided to go on Canvas and print out some small business tags. For $15, I was able to get 100. Then I got the idea to just poke holes in them with the hole puncher in order to put a ribbon, string, something inside the hole to wrap around to hold it for the bundles. As you see, I'm using thread for a sewing to hold it together because I felt like it was able to blend in a little bit more than, let's just say, blue string, yellow string, orange string. I kind of wanted to blend in with the hair so it did not look like anything out of the ordinary. For the canvas card, I actually went on Etsy and got the measurements from their bundle tags so I can put in Canvas to cut it a certain way so it won't be as big and bulky as regular business cards. Something a little small, daintier that can actually fit in the package.
Tell me how you think. Lay me on your riverbed tonight. They'll be chasing after us. I can't remember where you said it was.
As you can see, it fits nicely in the bag. It doesn't spin and it looks perfect. I want to take the time out to thank you for watching our video. Come back, subscribe, let us know what you think.